It's Tom. This should be short. Based on a knowledge of like Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. Cannot wait to see how this ends. Well, all right then. I don't know what all that was about. What?
Finally, the seal is broken. At long last, I'll be able to join with you. Iblis! Now, Chaos Emerald. It's time for the final curtain call.
Did Sonic actually just die? I think the world is ending. It's becoming that future that we've played 3 times now. Maybe more.
What is this? Where are we? What's going on?
Is this because of that light? The Chaos Emerald has disappeared.
Silver?
What are you doing here? This is all so confusing.
It's all because of Solaris.
It seems we were all caught by the spatial distortion. Iblis's seal has been broken. Due to Mephiles's manipulation.
Sonic! No. You don't think...
Sonic! Mephiles played us all for fools. His plan all along was to cause the princess to be so consumed with despair that she'd cry.
So that's why he wanted me to kill Sonic before. Solaris!
This creature will consume all existing timelines, and time itself will collapse and disappear into nothingness.
The instability of time caused this time-space rift.
It won't remain for much longer.
We've no time to waste! We've got to defeat it now!
No, it is a transcendent life form that exists in the past, present, and future. Defeating it here, now, would do nothing.
No, I won't give up. There has to be a way. If you say it exists in the past, present, and future, I'll destroy them all at once.
Certainly. It might have been possible if he was still alive.
What's the matter?
I feel Sonic's presence in the wind. I don't think he's dead yet. I'm sure of it. It's not too late.
Of course! Let's call him back with the power of the Chaos Emeralds. Focus your thoughts on using its power to perform this miracle. You can do it, Princess.
I can?
You were the vessel that was used to seal Iblis. You should be able to use the gem's power to rescue Sonic's soul.
Do it.
Solaris flung the Chaos Emeralds to the distant corners of this distorted world.
To collect them all in time, we'll have to split up. I'll go too. Because it's for Sonic. So Elise, watch over him.
So, if I have to guess, it even says right here, we're going to go through probably the different levels we've already played to get the Chaos Emeralds. Probably not the entire levels, but smaller versions. Because this is the last chapter, and the last chapter, if I'm not mistaken, is usually just like one quick thing and then the boss fight, the best.
Sonic! We have to find the Chaos Emerald soon!
Oh god, why isn't leaving speed destroyed city? Ooh, a silver coin. This music's alright. Oh. That guy's a jerk. Give me that extra 20 rings. What is that thing? That's instant death? Holy crap. That's not what I was expecting at all. I gotta remember that though. Don't go near those floating balls, they are not very nice. Give me those extra rings, because they're gonna be helpful. What was that? That's another 20? We might be able to get an extra life here. Oh. Where did the Chaos Emerald be? Oh god, is that actually pulling me to it? Is that the Chaos Emerald? Yes, it is. Okay, so it is like very condensed, shortened versions of the levels we've already played. Unless they're all the destroyed place. Or the future, pretty much, which would suck. The music was alright. It was better than what I thought all in all. Omega, I like you so much better in Sonic Adventure. Not bad here, but I enjoyed you so much more in that game. I don't like that thing keeps trying to suck me in. Oh my gosh. Holy crap, it's just pulling me. Can't see. Oh my gosh, this is like insane. It wouldn't be so bad if these balls were just like pulling me in non-stop. I have no idea what that is, but I'll take it. I'll touch this one over here and see what it does. Also, I feel like I should... I can't do that. I don't want to screw everything up like I did last time. Oop. But give me one second. I hope that's better. And lucky for us, that all happened in the loading screen.
Where are they?
Is that a coin? No, I don't see the coin. I thought I saw a coin back there. Knuckles and Rogues... Rogue Sage should be the easiest. I say that and then I nearly die. I can't get up there. Oh, so that legit gets rid of the distortions. But I still can't reach that. Where do I go? Can I land on this? Alright, there we go. I'll take that. That'll help me out a little bit. Oh my god.
No.
Well.
The Chaos Emeralds. Where are they?
Gotta figure out where I need to go. This place is such a maze.
Let's get over here.
I don't have any rings. This isn't good. Well, did I hear the end?
Where are they?
I don't actually think I did. But I do know where one of those things is, so I guess I'll go to it. Oh my gosh, I hate this so much. I hate that this is just pulling me away. That's the only thing I hate about this. If it wasn't for the whole thing like pulling me away, I think I could figure out where I needed to go. Oh. Looks like I found it. We got three. We only need four left. Are you serious? Well, we only have four left. Rogue will be hopefully easy. Let's see, we'll be playing as Amy. And probably Silver and Shadow as well to get the Chaos Emeralds. Oh, speaking of which. Oh. Dang it. I'm really just gonna die here.
I'll never give up. Let's go.
I will wait this time. I won't be a dummy. At least I'll try not to be. I don't like those things that pull you. Those little orbs are like the literal worst. Thank you for getting rid of them. I thought that was like supposed to be a checkpoint, but I think that's actually just supposed to get rid of them and nothing else. I don't know what happens if I lose all my lives in this, but I don't want to find out. I might find out. I have one more shot at this. I stand by what I said before. I do not like this. These orbs are awful. I was about to say I'm gonna go with what I said earlier about me not liking Silver's gameplay. But it's literally just the combat and I'm not even doing this combat. Well. What am I doing wrong? Oh my god, I can't believe that actually launched me. I would like to be able to pick up some extra lives, because I really need them. Oh no. Come on, Silver, run! This isn't the time to be super slow. If only you can run like Sonic or Shadow.
Ah.
No! Now. Dang it. Where is this gonna put me? Because I can see this putting... Oh my god. It's putting me before the cutscenes. So you do have to do this all in one run, I think. So we gotta skip all the cutscenes. That's no good. But... at least I know I can do half of them. Like, they're not all bad. I just gotta get further on Silvers next time. Somehow, some way. I wish Silvers was first so I could get it done. I don't have a problem with anybody else's stages, really. It's just... oh my god, I don't want to sink into the sand. Plus, having those balls that just kill you in one shot aren't fun. To me, at least. There's probably an S rank on this that I need to get.
Sonic, we have to find the Chaos Emerald soon.
I didn't even check the time. I wonder if all of them share the time. I wouldn't doubt it if they did, honestly. Are you kidding me? I lost a life to Tails. Tails is the most broken character. How did I manage that? Alright, let's get this little tunnel thing this time. There we go.
If you touch this rock, you can slow the time-space rift just slightly. Use it wisely and collect the Chaos Emeralds before time-space is destroyed.
Before time-space is destroyed, alright. Let's see if we can do this. I believe in us. We got it this time. No failures here. I'm gonna check the time now. Because I wonder if they're all connected as one big stage, or what it actually is. If they're not connected as one big stage, then there's no S rank here. That I have to worry about, at least. There is one big timer. Crap. Oh, and the rings carry over too. I don't know how I avoided that, but I avoided it. Nope, we're not dealing with you. We'll take that extra life though. Oh, what? I didn't realize everything died.
Item acquired.
No, are you kidding me? I got an extra life too.
Our target are the Chaos Emeralds. I will begin the search immediately.
We got it this time. We're not gonna be scrubs. Well, we're not gonna be as big of scrubs as we're not gonna be as big of a scrub as we were last time. Yeah. Wish that always had an extra life in it. It'd be really nice and helpful right now. Why won't you go down? Hopefully, I don't screw this up this time. Come on, Omega, you got this. At least there's rings on the platform for me. go. Just gotta wait for that to come back down. Good. Get us out of here. You know, I kind of wouldn't mind the beat stage right now. That'd be nice. That'd be wonderful. It really would, honestly. Actually, it might not be because it was the biggest maze. The Chaos Emeralds. At least for me. Here's the one good thing about doing this stage again. I remember where the Chaos Emerald is. There we go. That scared me whenever I didn't make it originally. But hey, we got this. Knuckles, I believe in you. You're the best. You can make this. Just get that emerald and we're leaving. Alright, we have three. We just need four. We're back to silver, if I'm not mistaken. I do like that this is one big level, though. It is nice, even if I'm terrible at it. But we should have it here.
I'll never give up. Let's go.
I'll also never give up, Silver. And I'll probably regret saying that at some point in the future. But I honestly think we can do this. We can 100% Sonic 06. That does eventually mean the S-Ranks like I've brought up before. But we can do it. If we can beat the game, we can do it. Even though I have heard that 100%ing this is harder than just beating the game. We're already doing better. That still doesn't mean we've won this yet. We just gotta climb up here. And I think... Oh, are you kidding me? We just gotta climb up that. The farthest we made it, I think we were right at it. And we can do that again. Oh my god. I don't know what happened there. But we're alive. I'll take it. Just give me those rings. I'm gonna be really sad if you need to somehow do this without dying to get an S rank. Because I don't know if I could do that. This is rough. Especially for me. See you this time. I'm not gonna fall for that again. I really wish Silver was faster, but even though I say that, this could probably be a lot harder with more speed. Oh no, not again. This is where I died last time. Not letting it happen again. Not in the exact same place. Was that three silver coins? I think we got three. Also, it's a lot farther than I expected it to be. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh.
Come on, make it to the stairs. Are you kidding me?
I'll never give up.
That was such bullcrap. I guess I gotta make that jump farther away now. I seriously do not like this area. This area is complete and utter butts. We at least made it farther this time. We can do it again. We can make more progress. This won't stop us. It'll never stop us. Also, since I don't remember if I said this or not. Since this will probably be a shorter stream because we're just doing the last story until we beat it, I will probably shower after the stream. And I'll come back with Donkey Kong Country 3. I don't know exactly how long I'll play that, but I'll probably play it for a while. We'll be playing it with cheat codes on to make the game harder because I haven't already suffered enough this week. This game isn't hard or anything. Look at that little fire lizard thing. There we go. Where is it at? Where is the Chaos Emerald at? Oh, I see it. Yes. I'm coming.
Sonic, here I come.
Holy crap, we finally got it. Since we don't have to worry about the whole levitating, maybe the rest will be easier. So is it Rogue, Amy, or Shadow now? Which one is it? I'd rather get Amy out of the way.
The Chaos Emeralds, where are they?
Yes, take them out. Oh my god, there's so many enemies. Ow. That was a dick move. Oh my god, what the hell's going on? Do I just need to rush? I think I need to rush. I think I can't wait. This stage is just butts. Are you kidding me? That sucked. You know what? I should have realized this was a thing. I honestly should have realized this. Are you kidding me? The one I fly to, you destroy. Can I land on top of this? Because I can get a little bit more extra height. Yes, I can. I'm gonna climb up to this one. Please work. This is so rough. Just want to climb to the top of here. We're gonna make a jump and hope for the best. Is that a one-up? Oh my god, yes. But where is the Chaos Emerald? Fly, rogue, fly! Dang it!
Not like this. The Chaos Emeralds, where are they?
Where is your Chaos Emerald? Rogue, please. I need to know. I need to know where hers is so bad. This is getting ridiculous. Yes. Oh, it's literally right here, shit.
Sonic, I'm coming.
You know, I could actually see Amy's being last. But holy crap, this terrifies me. If I can, I hope I can get through this time.
Sonic, I'm going to see you.
But, I don't know. I just don't know. I just seriously hate that those balls do so much. What is that? Oh my god. I think the last crystal. Please don't pull me in. Just let me live. Just let me make it. Dang it. Jerk. Yes. Did I actually kill both of them? There we go. Now I just gotta run. I just gotta run and hope I make it. There it is. Oh my gosh, all you need is Shadow to get it. Shadow, please. Please have your level be easy. I suck at this. And I don't want to do some of those stages over again. Silver's stage is a no. Actually, that's the only one I don't want to do. The others seem a lot easier.
The time space rift is expanding. There's no more time.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, where do I get? I can't see. Holy crap, is it dark? That was so dark I couldn't see where to go. It looks like you could see more on the stream, but I couldn't really see what I was doing. Hold on, let me see something real quick. Oh, I can't change that. Dang. I honestly couldn't see what I was doing. We can do this though. Whoops. This isn't even on Xbox. Where is it? Yeah. Well, I mean, you already saw it, so. Well, you've seen it multiple times, but eh. We gotta win. We gotta be the heroes.
We can do this. We can finish this.
I feel like I should have already had it beat. But I'm just not doing the best. I will say, I should hopefully be able to get through Tails. Oh, crap. What's the order? Tails, Omega, Knuckles, and Silver Stages, hopefully, without too much trouble. But I gotta figure out what I need to do on Shadows, because holy crap, is it dark. To be fair, he is Shadow the Hedgehog. Or, the Edgehog. You can slow the time-space rift just slightly. Use we got this, though. I believe in us. Time-space is destroyed. I should pick this up. Pick up all the rings because we can get an extra life. We're gonna need as many as we can get. At least I think we're gonna need a lot. No, are you kidding me? I am not doing the best here. I'm gonna try to get some extra rings though. So we can hopefully get an extra life. I don't know if I can keep the rings the entirety of Omega stage. But even if I can't, there should be enough rings to get us an extra life. At least I would hope there's enough rings. Probably enough rings here, but I'm just like, I'm just gonna pick these up and make my way to the end of the stage. Oh god, there's an extra life there? I'm glad I decided to actually look at that. But hopefully we're gonna get enough rings for this. Because I would like to keep getting lives. And, you know, actually keep them for once. We're 9 away. Something tells me we're not gonna hold on to them. Oh my god. We're actually holding on to him. Come on, get out of here, fire bursts. No. System error. We were 6 away. We were so close. But hey, we didn't touch that one extra life, so maybe whenever we touch the little light bird thing, we can get that extra life back. I think we can. No, stop that. Come on, let me touch this. Yes. Give me that one up. I just want to win. I just want to survive. Just let me get through again. That's all I'm asking. If I just touch the platform, that's all I need. Alright. Knuckles should be easy peasy. I probably just jinxed myself, but Knuckles should be easy peasy. Oh my gosh. Why is this so hard? I gotta get good.
And I gotta finish this. I really want to finish this. The Chaos Emeralds. Because I want to see how this ends. Even though I played this like 2 days ago, that's kind of why I'm streaming it again today. I just want to see how it ends. Which we should be able to. Also, I will say, I think this might be the hardest of the 3D Sonic games I've played. I don't know why it ended up being the hardest, but I think it is. I'm gonna try this. Sonic. Okay, that does work. I'm so glad that works. That would have sucked to have lost a life just doing that. I need all my lives for Shadow's part because I can't see anything. There's like, if I could light up the path a little bit, I think I'd be good.
I'll never give up. Let's go.
Good. Don't give up, Silver. Just don't do it. Giving up's bad. Oh, that sucks. Come on. Bring the platform up. The one time I'm actually glad that the game just pulls you to the ground. Yes, give me the rings. Alright. I think, as long as I can make this jump, that we're good. Alright, we're good. I don't think that's actually what it wants you to do, but I mean, that makes it a lot easier for me. The fact that you just get pulled to a platform is nice for things like that. But other than that, I'm not the biggest fan of it. No, don't get pulled in. I did not feel like I was going to make that for some reason. No, are you kidding me? That damn spike. I'm a butt. I had it. Victory was in my grasp. And I just threw it all away. We got this. We will be victorious. These purple balls of death will not touch me. Not again. And then they're in the final boss fight. I'm so glad I can actually make that jump too. I don't actually have to worry about the bumper down below. Which is really nice. Stop pulling me. I don't want any of what you're selling. These look like eyes. Purple eyes of death. Get out of here, spiky balls. Let me touch you. Alright. If we run, we should be good. We should hopefully be perfectly fine from this point on. In this stage, at least. Because these platforms are just, like, weird. Run, Silver, run. I almost called you Shadow because I'm a derp. Alright. We got 5 lives. We're doing fantastic. I think we got Rogue, and we know exactly where to go this time. I'm not going to go for the extra life, because I feel like I'm going to die just trying to get to the gem. The gem? The emerald. The Chaos Emerald. I was singing Crash Bandicoot. But seriously, I know where this is, so we're good. I won't lose 20 lives on this one. Not again. We know where to go, and we can do this. I'm gonna land on that island because it has a little thing that will free me from the purple balls for a bit. Oh my god, that was close. I'm going to try to pick up that coin. Oh my gosh. Amy's level now, which that wasn't too bad. I'm pretty sure Amy should be no biggie. Because we know exactly where her stuff is now. Get up there, Amy. I believe the coin's not here. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Just let me up. Just let me leave. I don't want to be here with you, purple balls of death. Let me move. I do like the way she looks right now with the way the color is. But I feel like the longer I go without touching one of those things, the stronger those things pull me. It feels that way, I don't know if it's true. So we might as well touch this right now. Look, everything reset, everything's back to normal. Now all we have to do is run. And we have technically 6 lives to run through with Shadow.
Sonic, I'm on my way.
Now, if only I could figure out exactly what I need to do. I think I can do it. I'm not sure, but I think I can. Shadow stage is going to be super scary.
There's no more time. I need to hurry.
Oh, are you kidding me?
No! The time space rift is expanding. There's no more time. I need to hurry.
Camera, please. Couldn't jump.
The time space rift is expanding. There's no more time. I need to hurry.
Run, Shatter, run if you need to hurry. Oh, wait. Where are you gonna take me? Oh, God. I'll gladly accept that extra life. Come on, just get me to the emerald. That's all I want. That is all I want right now, gang.
No.
That launched me into a purple ball of death. The time space rift is expanding. Are you kidding me? I need to hurry. At least I can trust the Bursa. It's not a fire Bursa, but it's still a Bursa, damn it. Let me touch the ball. Come on, let me touch it. Ah, see the silver coin, but I'm not going for that. I'm going for life. Oh god. Please, carry me to the emerald. Well, I mean... not what I wanted, but I'll take it.
Okay, this is it.
Oh my god.
Yes.
We did it. What is our rank? That was the spookiest level I've ever played in Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog, not Sonic. What the heck is even Sonic?
I guess that was alright.
We got a B. Oh god, we have to get an S on this, and there's gonna be a harder version too. Oh god, no. What have I done to myself? Also, I said I was going to shower after this, and then stream Donkey Kong Country 3. I may shower and eat. And yeah, then Donkey Kong Country 3. I have no idea how long I'll play that, though.
Oh, Chaos Emeralds, gems of miracles, please heed my call. I wish to save this world. I wish to cleanse my father's sin, and I wish to talk to Sonic once again. You have given me so many things. Now it is my time to return the favor. I care not what happens to me, but please heed my voice. Sonic, come back to me, to us.
It doesn't look like Sonic's actually standing on anything. Also, I'm just going to ignore what happened to you. They all go Super Saiyan. It would have been neat if it would have let us play as Eggman for one of those. Defeat Solaris. I wonder how this fight's gonna go. I hope it's not weird.
That body of light is the sign of a super-dimensional life form. Standard attacks won't work on him. He eats dimensions for lunch. But there should be something that's anchoring him in this dimension. That's probably the light shells that can be seen on his body. If all of those are destroyed, he can be defeated.
Light shells?
Everyone, you need rings to stay in a super state, but maintaining this form consumes rings.
Make sure you don't run out of rings. If you're running low,
it's
use
all
the
you,
y
Shadow.
Button to switch to someone else.
Understood.
What do I actually do? Wait a minute.
Silver, it's your turn.
I'll take care of this. This is the end. Prepare to meet your doom.
What exactly am I supposed to do? Like, I don't understand.
Good luck, Sonic.
Okay.
Oh, I actually hit him? Okay. I don't understand exactly what it is that I'm supposed to do.
Are you okay? Use the Y button to switch.
It's all you, Shadow!
Understood.
Like, I don't get this one bit.
Silver, it's your turn.
I'll take care of this.
I legit don't understand what is going on. Like, what do I do?
Good luck, Sonic.
Okay.
I wish I got this more. Oh god, I need to change right now.
Understood.
Just like I just. Oh, I didn't destroy any of them.
Silver, it's your turn.
I'll take care of this.
What do I do?
Sonic.
Like, I seriously don't get this fight.
Are you okay?
I've done damage to him, but I'm just like, what have I actually held? Dang it.
If you're in a super state, you can use the left stick to fly up, down, left, or right, and use the A button to accelerate. Use the X button to attack with your abilities. Use the right trigger to use your super gauge.
It's all you, Shadow!
Understood.
I don't think I'm ever gonna understand. Wait a minute. Ah! I really just don't get this, like, at all.
Your shield of light should be able to stop whatever,
comes out. Call me and throw it back in. This doesn't seem to do anything.
Good luck, Sonic.
actually, it seems like his is the only thing that's actually doing anything to the guy. I need to switch. I need to do it now. I just wish I knew exactly how to do this. What? I feel like that should have been a hit.
It's all you, Shadow!
Understood.
Just want to keep firing these. It's nothing happened, of course.
I'll take care of this.
Is it like in certain forms that I can only really attack him in one way? I mean, I guess I could just do this and just like throw these at him. I mean, it's working, so I mean, why not? I like watching his health bar right now.
Good luck, Sonic.
Okay.
I hope maybe I can hit him with Sonic. I need to switch. So maybe what I'm actually supposed to do is actually break his arms with Shadow and Silver, because that's actually hurting him now. And then I go after his body with Sonic, and then maybe something else will happen. Because I feel like Sonic won't be able to do half the guy's health and damage. Or maybe, I don't know, we'll find out. I feel like I'm doing more now. Like, I'm slowly starting to understand this.
Silver, it's your turn.
I'll take care of this.
Let's see what happens if I do this. That doesn't hurt him now.
Good luck, Sonic.
But maybe Sonic can hurt him. Yeah, Sonic can hurt him. That did a lot of damage, actually. This final fight is actually not as hard as I was making it out to be a minute ago. It's just attack with Silver first. Once an arm breaks, attack with Shadow. Then after that, the other arm breaks, attack with Sonic. And after the body breaks, maybe attack with anybody? Sonic still works at least, so I mean, this can't be all there is to this fight.
It's all you, Shadow!
There's no way. Well,
it's all you, Shadow.
Was that honestly the entire fight? Because if that is, I'm going to be slightly disappointed. I went from having trouble to being like, this is easy.
Is it over?
No.
I don't know what happened there.
I guess it's not going to be that easy.
I guess it's not. I wonder what's going to be different this time.
Is it impossible to defeat a super-dimensional being after all?
No. Something's different. I can
I couldn't hurt it.
It's all you, Shadow.
It's coming from Solaris.
Understood.
My consciousness. That's it. That's his core. Even if we can't stop his force, we can stop his consciousness.
Okay, Shadow can hurt him. Do I need to change now? It looks like it's hitting him. I need to change now, though. This fight is not gonna be that bad at all. Oh god. Holy crap. Oh god. Switch to Sonic. Please switch to Sonic. Holy crap. I don't know if I actually hit him there. I didn't actually see his health move, but I'm gonna try it again. Yeah. His health is moving slowly, but it's moving.
You can do it, Shadow.
Oh my gosh, this is getting harder.
Switch with me. Protect the future.
My whole goal right now is just to move fast and last long enough for Sonic to be able to charge back up a little bit.
Do you still have ring energy? Use the Y-button to switch with me. The present day, the here and now that you've stolen, time to take it back.
Don't let him beat you, Sonic!
I need to charge up. I need to do it now.
Are you okay?
I need to switch. This fight is actually a lot harder than I wanted it to be. But I mean, it is the final fight. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Holy crap. Oh no.
The moment he attacks, your chance. Solaris' core will be vulnerable. Evade his attack, then strike at the same time.
Ooh, that was a good attack.
It's on you, Shadow!
Understood.
He fires so many of those, it's insane. He at least got hit with that attack.
The root of all our problems. I will defeat you, Solaris.
I don't see how I'm actually supposed to hit him with silver. Oh god.
The present day, the here and now that you've stolen, time to take it back.
Hit it. I don't feel like I hit it. Come on. There we go, that's a decent hit. Come on, just take out all of his health. That's all I want. So it's not always just hitting him, so I get it. It's not just like you have to wait for him to attack, it's... You have to wait for things to be out of the way to actually hit him.
I
I hit Y. Switch. Oh my god. That scared the crap out of me. Yes. That was a good hit. I need to switch and I need to do it now. And I'm gonna switch.
This is the end. Prepare to meet your doom.
Hey, do you still have ring energy? Use the Y button to switch with
me. Oh god.
It's my turn. Let's have some fun, Solaris.
Oh my god, this isn't gonna end well for me. Come on, we're so close. It's so close.
Hey, you're running short on rings.
Dang it.
Switch with me.
He was like one hit away.
Okay.
So I gotta wait for him to attack. Wait for him to get done attacking, I guess. Dang it. That was so close. We almost had him. That was a good hit.
Let's see how long you can keep up that big attitude.
We're doing fantastic right now. We need to switch. We gotta get Sonic out of there. This fight, holy crap. This is actually one of the better Sonic fights, Super Sonic fights, in my opinion. Out of all the things they got right in this game, this is actually legit challenging. And I feel like I say that and I'm just dominating him right now. He's not really hitting me, so maybe this is either a fluke or I just jinxed myself by saying this is a good fight. We'll find out. Either he'll turn it up a notch in just a second, or I'm gonna beat him without even switching to silver. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch to silver right now. I was hoping one of those would have hit, but I guess not. Oh, I was hoping one of those would get through. I do not like using silver in this mode either, which sucks. Oh god, I need to switch now. Ah, I thought I hit him.
Sonic, I believe in you.
Hey, come on, let me finish this. Let me finish this game. Let me do this. Dang it. Come on. Hit him. Hit him, Shadow. Oh god, I did it. That final section was really rough. One to reach the end. We did it. We beat it. Oh god, we beat it. We got an S rank. Oh boy. I don't even know why it showed Sonic. It should have showed Shadow or even Silver because I hit Y to switch. Do we get another gold ring? Or gold coin? All episodes cleared. Oh yeah. Another one. Go clear act mission with S rank. I can't read, apparently. Save. We did it.
Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true Solaris.
Look, Elise. This is Solaris, the flame of hope.
Beautiful.
When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
This is where everything began. Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation? If we put out this flame, Solaris will never exist. And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster. But our encounter, you and I will never meet. It will never have happened. To tell the truth,
I don't care what happens to the world.
Just smile.
Wait, is this the intro from the beginning of the game again?
Miss Elise, it felt like someone was calling me. I'm sure it's just the wind. Of course, but it felt so familiar somehow.
You know, I heard so much bad stuff about this game. It wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. But then again, things could change once I do the 100% stuff. Speaking of which, we will be doing that soon. Not today. But, I need to go take a shower and I need to get some food. And I need to move all this stuff into the living room so I can stream Super Nintendo. Stream a game on Super Nintendo. Once I get done with the shower and get done eating, we'll be playing Donkey Kong Country 3 for a few hours. At least I plan on doing that. We'll see what happens though whenever I get back. But for now, let's actually just listen to the credits.
You see that we can all survive if you'll be by my side. Stay close to me, my love. You've taught me that life can be revived with the smiling face. The meaning of my destiny can be changed for your love. I can rule the world, my love. Can you see that we can all survive? If you'll be by my side, the world will be a better place for us all. I will make my way, my love. I know I will never be the same. Sharing of my life, destiny will never be for your love. You know I will rule the world, my love. Memories of you my heart will feel. Trusting in your love, peace will come to you.
You know, I wasn't expecting to see four kids in that. Now we get the main theme for Sonic 06. Like I was saying before the music started. This was nowhere near as bad as I thought it was going to be. I mean, it's not great, it's not the best or anything. But it's still not bad. I wasn't expecting more lyrics. So I'll be quiet again. I'm going to say, again, we will be doing 100%. We'll be going for all the gold coins. We'll be going for all the silver coins. We'll be going for the S ranks, which will be a pain. We'll be going for all the town stages. We, of course, playing hard, because I believe hard gives you the gold coins and achievements. And I don't have any of it now. But if the DLC is available, we will be playing the DLC as well. want to say thank you again to anybody that joined. Are you proud of me? I actually streamed for a full week. But there's more. I'm gonna go eat and shower, and then I'm going to stream some more. I'll be back shortly with Donkey Kong Country 3. Thank you again. I really appreciate it, anybody that stopped by.